Welcome to 45 minutes Beyonce versus Jay Z. When this video drops, it will be Jay Z's birthday, so I felt like this would be a fine time to do a Bey versus Jay ride. I need for you to add some resistance. We're gonna find this on the right leg. You can do the entire ride in the saddle if you need to. Take what you need from this ride. Make sure you're having a good time and you are kicking your own ass. Rise up, go. Now you wanna make sure that you're not bouncing all over the place. The flywheel weighs 40 pounds. It'll do a lot of the work for you, so press. Yeah. Good. Hold it here. Take a deep breath in. Exhale out. Let it go. Good. Back it up right here. Okay, so we're going to go press, tap. We usually do tap, press, tap, push. We're flipping it today. Go big on the rock. So you're here, make sure your hands are light. You're pushing your hips back over the saddle. You're pulling your lower belly in, relaxing your shoulders down. Reach out. So your arms are reaching all the way out to the ends, and your hips are reaching in the opposite direction. Just tap. Last night was a fucking zoo. Stay stabbing in a pool of people, rent the Liverpool like a fucking beetle, smoke a Rilla glue like it's fucking legal. Tell the girls, hold it here. Shit. Have you ever seen a cross with the tap show? So, turn up your resistance. Just tap it back, go. Tighten up your lower belly. So as you breathe in, you pull your lower abs in. Be present, be mindful of your entire body and how it is moving through space. Proprioception. That's what we're focusing on. Hold. Give me the ball. Take a tap shift. Preception. I think I said it wrong. Trying to sound all smart here. Press with the tap. Go. On the next one. Yes. Nice little endurance jog to kick off our ride here. Be mindful, if you are not hitting the double time, I want for you right here. And really, really give your best effort trying to hit that beat while you're in the saddle. That's goal number one. When you get that, then you rise up. Hold on to it here. And if you got a bypass choreo just to focus on staying on the beat, then do that. Choreo is the cherry on top. Okay? and your form isn't tight, you risk injury. And I don't want that happening on my watch. I love you guys. I want for you to get the best ride. Good. Push. Back it up, crunch. Push. To your right, to your left. Hold it here, just ride. Not running for show. Y'all singing with me, right? Single. Four, three, two, slow push. Crunch. Push. Beautiful, hold it. To right. You can make it cute. Single. Hey. Four, three, two. Good. Turn up your resistance. We'll find this on the left leg. Here. Make this feel more like a fast climb rather than an easy jog. Okay, we don't do easy. Life's too short to be mediocre. We got a cute little sway. Push-ups, left center, right center, yep. Good, now two press, two crunch. Yes, and four obliques, left, right. From the top, left side, two push-ups, down the middle, right, down the middle, two press, two crunch, obliques. Good, now push, push your pace. You do a little party in the front, you got business in the back. This is my mullet joke, I'm sorry, it's terrible. Have a seat, hold your push. You're recruiting different muscles here. Engage the inner thighs, get your shoulders out of your ears. Let's go, four, three, recover, left leg, find it. Deep breath in. Level up. us right here. Marry your movement to the music. Okay, we know it. No surprises. We do the party first. 4, 3, 2 count push up, go. Go bigger on the second. Press. Ha! Crunch. Good. From the top left side, go to middle. You know it. Come on. Yes! Ha. Now run. Hustle. Running against resistance. What adversity are you facing in your life right now? What do you gotta push yourself against? Get stronger so that you can manage that. 3, 4. You got this. You can handle whatever comes your way. Believe that. On the beat, recover. Just connect with your breath. Slow 4-count inhalation. Exhale out slowly. 4 counts. Ha. Just smooth and fluid right here. All you have to do is move your legs, keep your abs tight, and your shoulders soft. Yes. Okay, right leg. More resistance. Right. Left. Heavier on your heel. I like it. Just find your side to side, mirror me. And I say that, and I want you to know that it's really important, because when we do our corners, you'll go the same direction. If your foot is on the downstroke, the same as mine. You are a mirror image of me. Beautiful push-ups right here, go. Yeah. I like it, right hand back. Switch. Hell yeah. Back bar, breathe. Okay. One corner. Two push-ups. Let's go. Again. Good. 3 low, 1 clap. 1, 2, 3, clap. Good. 2 more. From the top. Corner. 2 push-ups. Corner. 2 push-ups. 3 low. Hey. Yes. Last one. Back bar hold. 2. Turn up. Oh, that's so fun. Good. More space between your ears and your shoulders. Just your corners. Take it up. Good. A little more bend in the elbows. A little more squeeze on the side abs, your obliques. Yeah. Back bar, hold it. Reach out. Good. What makes you shine? What makes you smile? Grab more of that, pull it to your heart. On the beat, on the beat. Corner. 2 push-ups. Keep it. 2 corners. 4 push-ups. Good. Yeah. Hit that again. Right hand back for 2. Left hand back for 2. 3 low, 1 up with a clap. 2 more. Yeah. 2 corners. Yes. 2 right hand back. Yep. Two right. Two left. Three low, one clap. Ha. Ha. Good. Hold it here, right. See? I keep you moving. I keep your brain going. And the song is over already. Okay. Faster. Let's try this left leg. Okay. Left, right. We've got to create balance in our body. Okay? I know you probably favor your right side. It's single, and two doubles. Just follow the music. Follow my lead. I got you. Two. Good, single corner, roll up, single corner, take it up, up, back, back, roll left, roll right, go, up, up, back, back, roll left, roll right, hey, last one, hold it here. Okay, we're going again. That drop. Transition is tight. Well, that one wasn't too bad. Two. One, two. Yep. Engage your arms. Feel the strength as your arms control the movement. Good. Single count corner. Up, up, back, back. Sway left, sway right. Okay.
I got 99 pounds, but a bitch ain't one. Having girl pounds, I feel bad for you, son.
Stay on it. Add some more resistance.
I got 99 pounds, but a bitch ain't one.
Add more.
I got 99 pounds, but a bitch ain't one.
Yes. Okay. Stay on the left. Okay, we're at a tempo right here where we do a little body scan. Check in, see how your body is feeling. If there's anything that you need to tighten up, if there is anything you need to relax, your jaw, your face, your shoulders. Good. Walk left side. One, two, three, up, push, push, go. One, two, three, push. Ha-ha. Good, now travel. High elbow. It's optional. You don't have time for that shit. You don't have to lift it up. Good, now combine it. Two. Travel left, center, right, center. One, two, three, up, push, push. Left, center. Hold it. Good. Now, not a total isolation. Just getting some of the bounce out. Squeeze your abs in tight, shoulders down your back. Ha. Moment. Be grateful for carving this time out for yourself. little bit taller. Find that rhythm. Last right. Good. Reach out. Level up. Round two. Middle bar. One, two, three. Okay, now travel. Left side first, left, center, right, center. Okay, now we combine the two. Let's go. Left side. Breathe out. Left side. Good, now push your pace. 15, just 15. Come on, a little faster. Break through that barrier. Get out of comfortable. On the beat.
What that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
It's not as good as
people go. Left, left. You're tall, right here. Good. Squeeze your butt. Reach out. One more set. What you got? Let's add some more right here. Oh yeah. Hustle, baby. Do it like you mean it. Do it like you are on stage. Travel, go. Ha! Come on! Combine them! Ha ha! One, two, three. Right. Left. Run. Push. Come on. Ahead of the beat. Don't let the beat touch you. Ha. Good. Recover. Excellent work. More resistance. Okay, right leg. Start right here.
I'm feeling sexy.
Really heavy.
If you can reach me, you can feel my burning fire.
Reach out to third, go. Do you see how I've created this arc in my ride? I want it to be more lateral. We want to take the arc out of that push. So add more, side to side, four low, rise. Exhale, abs tight. Inhale, too low, too high. Exhale, inhale, back bar, hold. That's it. Legs shaking a little bit, if they're not, let's all add a turn right here. Notice how light your hands are. Make sure your legs are doing the work. Have a seat. Don't slow down. Persevere. It's a hell of a lot harder when it's just your legs doing the work. Okay, we push off on the right leg. Go. Level up, let's go. You need to empty the tank on this ride. Four low. Inhale, up. good. Hinge from your hips. Push your ass back. Too low, too high. Yeah, come on, swerve. Hey, four low. Inhale. Exhale. Three low with the cross. Rated X, right? Four low. Rise. Choose. Keep your push. Commit to the end. Commit to the end. You're worth your best effort. Feel your resistance back. Find your base. Find your pace. It's quick and tight. One, two, one, two, one, two. Let's go. Ah. I think I told you this before, that the stage's bike has additional gears. And there are some times, good. There are some times where I'll have the gear on and I don't realize it. And I'm riding a sprint and I'm like, man, why do I feel so out of shape? And it's only because that extra gear is on. Quick fire, let's go. My dad in Alabama, my mother Louisiana. You meet that Negro with that Creole like the Texas. Double two. 3, 2, 1.
Always like where she's best revenge is your paper.
Ha. All right, now big turns. How you doing? Feel good? You feeling good? You feeling happy? We've got our weights. Beautiful. Good, up. And you drop your elbows right where your shoulders are. Reach. Reach. Good. Stack your spine. Open your arms up. Breathe. Biggest focus here on arms is recovering from your sprints. Good. Back to our first lift. Once you start to feel better, you can really engage on the upper body. But the main focus here is really just getting your heart rate down, giving you that second wind to open up. That's it. Okay, one of each. Up. Out. Good. Doesn't feel like it requires a lot of effort, but I'm already shaking. Maybe it's because of the other workout that I did. Slow down your breath. Inhale, exhale. Last one. Good. Drop your elbows. You got bicep curls right here. Just squeeze. Good. Exhale, inhale. Big squeeze at the top. Yes. Good. Okay, we're gonna take it to tempo. And you gotta add an overhead press. 2, 1, go. Up. Good, keep it going. Good. When you feel weak, if you can tighten up your abs a little bit more, that will help just your shoulder press. Good. Watch your elbows. Make sure they don't drop too low. Keep it going. 8. Breathe. 4, 3. Good. Right to your overhead tricep. Down. Extend. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Think about engaging the tricep as you extend up at the top. Take it to tempo. Hit, 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 hit. That's it. Breathe. Hello, triceps. Oh my God. Good. Separate your weights. Good. We'll finish with some cute little punches. Right, left. Here we go. Disco punches. Since it is kind of disco, we'll finish with single, single, double. Go! 1, 1, 2. 1, 1, 2. Yeah. Ha. Amazing. Okay. Here we are. Our last happy little jog. I feel like I was a painter with a happy little jog with happy little trees. Right or left leg. During this song, I want you to really tap into your gratitude for the people in your life that might be angels. They're always looking out for your best interest, taking good care of you. Sometimes we recognize that we don't appreciate them the way that we should. So maybe today you reach out, you connect, and you just say, I see you, I appreciate you. Obliques right here. Double up. great intention, with great appreciation, and so much gratitude. We add more resistance. We make the effort greater in their honor. And just think that maybe we can tap into what they do to make us feel special. And we can learn to be that way for someone else. Right? Use them as that inspiration. Yo. Double up. Allowing your heart to fill with joy. Hold it here, ride. We made it to the last song. You did that. I know, and I've noticed, obviously I'm looking at what rides people like. The 45 minute 80s ride, killing it. But I will say that more often than not, it is the shorter rides that people have a tendency to favor. Now, maybe it is just that my brain is programmed that 45 minutes is what we do. I like the 20 minute ones, but I feel like everyone kind of leans towards those is the point that I'm getting at. So when you take the effort and commit to the 45, I recognize that that is a big deal. So I appreciate you. I appreciate you persevering and that you're sticking it out to the end and that you have made the commitment to yourself and sort of kind of committed to me as well. So thank you. And I appreciate that. So we've given ourselves permission to fill our hearts with love and joy and appreciation, not only for those angels in our lives, but for that person you see in the mirror. And I said it yesterday, I'll say it again today. Don't let me love you more than you love yourself, okay? See your value, see your beauty, see your intellect, your skills, you got skills. Stand up, hands a second, reach out, second, reach, two counts, two. Back to four, reach, back, reach, two counts. We got two presses and our cross. Let's go. Good. Seat. Breathe. Recover. Just move your legs. Yes. My bar is now tightened. Sit up tall. Close your eyes. Place your hand on your heart. You're alive. You're breathing. You're demonstrating your strength. I hope that you feel successful. Hands forward. See, we get really excited when we sign up for a new fitness journey. And the further we get from that original commitment and attaining that goal, the more our motivation diminishes. So it's on us, it's on our shoulders to make it work. Rise, four. And you're doing that. And that's not lost on me. And it shouldn't be lost on you either. It's a big deal. Fort. Reach. Four again. Choose. Good, you got your press and your cuffs. Remember, it's optional. That's it. Come on. Have a seat. Amazing. Amazing. Okay. Taking your resistance down. Do a couple shoulder rolls right here. Just breathe. Good. Cactus arms open up. Exhale, hands behind your back. Roll your shoulders back. Drop your chin. Good. Take your right arm across. Drop your shoulder. Breathe. We want to get nice oxygenated blood to your beautiful muscles. Nourish the muscles so that we can do this again very soon. Grab a hold of your right foot. Inhale. Reach tall. Good. Ha. Bring your foot up. So I had some technical issues. I've recorded this video twice, and I'm not sure if I said it again in this one, but it was not very Jay Z heavy, and I feel bad because it is his birthday on the day that this video drops. But he's so strict on his music that, like, I won't get a copyright claim. They'll just shut down the video, which also, if you're watching this and you're one of the people that has begged for a black pink ride, I have a black pink ride. It is a glow black light pink black pink ride, and they're just as strict, so they pulled the video. I can't do anything with it. I'm actually looking into some way to get my videos on a different platform so that you can watch them without commercials, and which, you know, whatever music I want to play, which it seems like I do play whatever I want, but I am still limited. I still have, you know, a lot of playlists that they won't approve. So I do the best I can with what I have, and I am grateful that you are here for it. So with that being said, we are going to stand strong in our power pose. Inhale confidence, inhale courage. Feeling empowered and powerful. With gratitude, we take a deep breath in, capture that energy, pull it to your heart, keep it with you, share it with others, call your angels, thank them for being there in your life. They are amazing people. They deserve a nice big I love you and a thank you. I love you guys. Have a most amazing day. I will see you tomorrow.